Hi there. This is a chromatic ascending and chromatic descending exercise on the ukulele. Ascending, or going up, I'm going to pluck each string in this order from top to bottom. G, C, E, A, and then a strum. Descending, or coming down, I'm going to pluck the strings this way. E, A, C, G, and then the strum. I'm going to start open and slide up to the 7th fret, which is the second dot. And then that's when I'm going to start descending or coming down. Here's how it goes. Coming down. That's it.